one bright summer's morning on the island of Sodor, Thomas the Tank Engine was down at the wharf with Peter Sam. He was unloading his cargo, where Peter Sam would take it up into the high mountains.
It's a nice day, isn't it, Peter Sam?
Yes, it is, Thomas. The sunshine makes my lovely green paints sparkle.
I'm glad to come to the wharf. The other job was to take some troublesome trucks to the coaling plant.
Yes, trucks are very troublesome.
They biff and bash us, they never listen, and make us crash. I wonder if they'll ever listen.
Would you two stop complaining? You two are small little engines. That's why the trucks biff and bash you.
We're not small.
We can do anything you could do.
I can control trucks. You just have to show them who's boss. Wish some steam, puff forward, and surprise them by coming from behind and giving them a...
All the trucks were laughing. Oops. Sorry. The trucks pulled me down the hill. I tried to stop them, but... Well, I guess it's too late for James.
Well, James, you said you'd come up from behind and surprise the trucks, but it looks like they surprised you.
And all three engines gave a happy toot. Poor James.